I think the idea for this came out of me really wanting to bring people together and, you know, prove that there are still pockets of peace to have in the world.
We eventually decided, hey, I mean, it's for a cause that's bigger than ourselves, really.
I'm super excited to be part of this, just hearing what's already been done with it. It's great, it sounds awesome.
It's bringing so many different people together on so many different levels, from so many different areas. It's an honor.
I'm highly medicated and sick. That sounds like the right project for me.
We've been able to bring people together of all different nationalities, different races, different colors, different religions.
I'm so excited about the creative qualities that have been brought together.
Paul and I collaborated on making a song for, and I did so well, I got to do a solo.
I'm on a scale of 1 to excited, I'm at least an 11.5.
As the weeks went by, and times didn't match up and we couldn't get it together, I just got more and more antsy and I wanted to do it.
You know, I'm bringing that Europeanness to it, I guess you can say. I'm from Switzerland. You can't really tell.
I personally know the Muffin Man. I've known him for a while. He's a great, great Muffin Man. I gotta say, he is a man of a muffin.
We even had Albertans.
This is a great project because it brings different nationalities and religions together.
It's absolutely amazing. I think if there was a Muffin Man, he would be proud of what we're doing here.